Yeah. Turn my shit up. Yeah. Listen, y'all, this rapper's gonna cost a few G's. Definitely get wealthy, sipping rich tea, no technique. Can't be dressed in no Fendi, Louis Vuitton or Gucci car. I'm bonafide, God's favorite, God chose this. Beefing with these Judases, Luciferians and omens in this world, they're frozen. But God's son, I'm chosen. That would be including my auntie family, trees is molding. But I can't be my family, I'm better than these ghouly cold fiends.
Yep.
All these fucking boys think they're bad when they're so clean.
Bad man, yeah.
But I play my part, I do my thing, I make rare dreams.
Rare.
My auntie husband actually born as a Nigerian Harvey Weinstein. And this is no joke, he lived with us when we were kids.
None.
Could have done anything, probably touched my sisters. Quinning and peace with me, none of that shit.
Fuck.
Don't you think it's fucked when you have a paedophile with gist?
Yep.
Touching and rubbing, intercoursing baby chicks.
Yep.
Oh no, that's a fucked up situation.
Yep.
Abomination in the family, but still keep it on the low.
Hey.
I thought you God fearing, Kate, is that what you abused us all?
Uh-huh.
You couldn't make a son, so you had to abuse me to the soul.
Yeah.
Tell yourself the fact that my mum has two when you don't. Or your husband likes younger girls under than the oath. Yo,
y'all gon' learn today.
Yeah.
Edo,
listen, I don't know why these dog keep on testing my patience. I don't know why these devils, these evil people, keep on testing my patience and trying to fucking piss me off. Oh no, I guess why it hits us home. Achibon's into little kids more than you though. Achibon can't hack this done, so he calls me to the feds. But nobody can't forget that he fucks with little kids. I actually don't make threats, if I really wanted you dead, it would have been when I was younger, when you were Kate with fiddling. These paedophiles and abusers always getting accused, but most of the time it's true, they love a younger few. My life word, no more, I don't mean to be true, but I got abused by my auntie in law a month or two. I'm always getting dreams of these haunting me, they brought me young spiritually, now they're trying to put me on some criminally under the law, trying to set me up. Imagine like you're threatening to kill when you're fucking younger ones. No money can't survive, that the fact you are a chump. Imagine my family covering it up, that this pedo loves to run. Buffon, actually Bond, you're an evil man, sick. And you gon' learn today when this letter opens quick, bitch.
Y'all gon' learn today. Y'all gon' learn today.
Yeah, man.
You're
a pedo. Archie, you're a pedo, man.
You're a pedo, man. What a pedo.
I can't believe it. You, man, are actually
you're
trying
getting it.
Man.
Yeah, and it makes
you
sense.
You are actually trying it. You can't trick me out of my position. You understand? You can tell the feds whatever you want to tell them. You understand? I can't believe it. You liars. I can't believe the there's a certain word for these type of people. You get me? They're like leeches, scumbags. They'll do anything so that they can be in a clearing that. You get me? They're you scumbags, bruv. You're scummy, bruv. The nerve of these people. The nerve, cuz. Yes, definitely.
And they have the audacity, yeah, to bring God's name into this, you know. The creator of everything. He watches your things. Trust me, he watches everything right now. Listen.